If we look at those administrations critically, we will see that some executive members were suspended during the term, during their term in office for some days. Now, my question is, how have you been able to manage the cordial relationship between the SRC and the SEC? Looking at that now, this administration will be going to an end very soon. Mr. Senate President, how have you been able to manage the relationship between the SRC and the SEC? Thank you very much.
Okay. Record me.
These are the people you should record right
now.
Mo se ko bi for now congress a ko se yi
bo be ro ma ko bi 30 ma no bi 15000 o bi to ye ko ra ko kun go be bi ti ma le so
o ibi ta ba lo e o ro ro boss mi o ba ni su ba pa lo so ro boss mi bo bo
in ko ta ba do mo se lo ko to fi bi ko je o ba ra to ko kan ni ko
mi o te o si pe lo ro boss mo ga gbo omo kan so be ki ga ko mo ko ra so nkan ko ma record to ko ma mo ko ti mi si that is you tell me what I'm doing that is recording me but there's no ba ni so pe